Right. So we got ActRaiser. Hopefully less frustrating than Castlevania 4. Game I never had on my SNES. But then I bought a SNES 4 or 5 years ago, and I played ActRaiser. Brilliant. Nothing like it. Sir Matthew. Okay. I am the angel sent to help you recover your lost strength. So this game is a weird mix of sort of top-down, sort of slightly popular SimCity city building and management, and horizontal slash 'em up, beat 'em up. Excuse me. So this is the first level, basically. And there are a load of people, monsters, and then people move in, and you have to protect them and build roads and stuff, I think. It's great. So just two buttons. I think I might get some magic or something later on. Guys, knob end, knob head. Can I not jump up this bit? Is that too high? That's fine. Oh. Alright, be a bit careful. I only got 3 bits of energy left. Can I knob his head? No, just keep going. I can. Sweet. Is this energy? Please be energy. Yes. Sweet. Leap of faith. Probably not the greatest move in the world. Come back, come back, come back, come back. Where is he? Where's he gone? Oh, is that it? Oh, he's coming. Ah. No. Stay on his hand. Okay, nice, sweet. Boss, I think. Yeah. Oh, Slash the fuck out of it. Too easy. T-E. So now, I think it's completely different city building type level. It's good. You have to like fight dragons and build roads and like dragon lairs, and the, if you send your people there, they seal them up. Okay, and nail the bushes, simple. Okay, what do I need to do? Move, no. Direct people, no. Miracles. So what burns the bushes? Lightning. Bushes, okay. Yes. Here? So it's nailed those bushes. Okay, so I've got like magic power. Is it SP? So I've got 10 SP. Just need to keep clearing the places. I think you get SP, so that uses 10 SP per go. I think I get more by nailing the baddies. Yeah, so I've killed them, and now I've got 5. Okay, so I think I can direct them. Direct, building direction. So I can send them up here, and when they seal it. Yeah, there we go. Stand there nailing. Let's burn a few more. Oh, here we go. What have we got to say? Cool. Alright. It's this way. Here we go. Look, they're sealing the lair. Bosh, so no more monsters are going to come out of that. You found something. What have you found? Statue. Alright, cool. Very nice. got to burn some bushes. So they still down. He's nicked your kids. So I want him to seal this other lair. Okay. Woods east of here. Okay, fair enough. Put him in this lair. Let's get him coming out here. Seal this lair. Oh, crikey. Fire, okay. Where? Oh, Christ. Oh, 20 SP, I haven't got that. I ain't got it. I need to kill some monsters. Oh, fuck off. Burnt to the ground, nice. Send them out here. Out here, boys. This way. They can seal that lair. I'll just keep gobbling him. Oh shit! He just flew off with all of them. I just let him do it. No, you don't. Not so fast, sunshine. Come on. Congratulations, your level has increased. Alright, cool, nice. 200. So what is it now? 94 or 70? I don't know. They're sealing it. Well done, lads. Good sealing. To seal that, but I think I need a bridge or something. I need to invent bridges. Some bullshit. Another one down there. Let's send them down here. Under the big rock below the precipice southeast of here. Something we buried it. Lightning. Lightning on a rock. First, I'm going to send them. Whatever. Why is this big rock? So what's the big rock we're talking about? This big rock? That big rock? Let's try this big rock. Magic token. Alright. What's a magic token? Can I use a token? Take an offering. Oh, am I meant to be taking these each time? Bomb. Magical fire. Magical fire. Just love all flying monsters. Which, okay. Level 3. Oh, that's because I got 200 people. Sweet. Not that unexpected. Fishing. So now I can build bridges. So they can cross this river and nobble this dragon. Thank you. So this is the last layer, I think. It's not unexpected. Flips back to the scrolling beat 'em up, slash 'em up. So I've got to go nail a minor tool. Is that it? Minotaur, or Minotaur, whatever it is. Down the hole? See his little daggers. Is his energy? No. Jump down here. Yeah. Start from the beginning. Yep. Keep going. Have I not got any magic? No. Oh, sweet. I hate those little pricks. They're gonna fire at me. Bound to fire at me. Okay, checkpoint, good. Annoying red wankers. Energy. Nice. Cool. Alright. Obligatory falling down discolored spike. Fast forwards. Boss. Have I got any magic? No. Avoid this thing. I can't avoid it. Every time. What am I doing wrong? Never give up. Can I fight him again? Just go again. So your magic's that little flag thing underscore, I think. Last time I just used it up, working out what button it was. So if I save that for the boss. Says as he walks straight into a spike. Massive disastrous last time, but still not great. Much better. There's someone next, but... Oh, I killed that, didn't I? Oh, fuck's sake, that's quick. This boss is going down if I get there, that is it. Come on, don't cock this up. Oh, you've cocked it. You've cocked it up twice, you bellend. Good, 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 good. Get to the boss without losing energy with magic, and he is going down. Right, come on. Can't use what's magic then? Oh, fucking this up again. Oh, I'm not even facing the right way. So bad, so bad. So bad. Have I not got magic? Oh, come on, it's not at... Oh my god. I'm gonna go this way. So I'm not having much joy either way. Yeah. Need some energy. Is this energy? No, I don't know what that is. Better. How is he not on those spikes? Have I got magic? Who knows? Did I spunk all my magic when I tested what key magic is? I'll just jump over his fucking thing, that's all I need to do. Fuck magic. It's a load of shit. Come on. Ah, oh, keep doing that. Keep doing that. Let's do it properly. Don't piss about. It's just jumping, mate. It's just jumping. Just get out of his freaking way. This isn't that hard. I'm making it look hard. least I didn't die on that bit. Come on. This is not a hard stage. This is the one. This is it. Fed up with this. Oh my god. What a waste. Right. That's absolutely noveling when you get it. This is the one, yes, fuck you. Finally. Shouldn't be that hard. I made it look a lot harder than it is. Oh, put the feet up, I think. Not unexpected. Okay, so now we've got to go to other towns and do the same stuff.
Cheers, boys.
I think you can sort of make every town like amazing, but I can't remember what you're meant to do. So I think I can now go to the next land and do the same sort of shit. Blood pool, is that it? Let's try it. Have I got fight monsters? Yeah. This is where I was so fantastic last time. Hit magic. That's going to be pause. Fuck them. Oh, it's all bloody coming now. This better be health along here. Leave it. Health. that. Boss already, flipping heck. Okay. Oh no, not insta death. It's insta death. I'm just racing to the boss. Oh shit, I'm here already. what a move. Try and be clever about this. Okay, so that works, I think. Can I just keep repeating that? Let's try. Okay, it might take a while. Far too close. I'm only getting once. It's going to be a battle of attrition. Speedrun, this is a speedrun. This is what speedrunners do. Takes 10 minutes. I'm getting him twice now. This is not going to last much longer. What, four more goes? Three more goes. Two more goes. It's going to be three more, mate. Lucky to do it in two more. Oh, I got him through. Yeah, could be. Can I do it in one more go? Nah, one more. At least I'm not gonna die. Took a while. So this has got shitty floody, so you have to dry it out in the sun. Marshland everywhere. Okay, where are we? Sun. Have to dry out all up. Do I have to select it every time? It's a bit shit. It takes 30. Sun out. Let's direct him somewhere. Direct him over there. Get some nice and novel those trees somewhere. Trees. See if these trees go. Yes, cool. So now I can direct them to this lair. Get rid of these trees as well. Someone's a bit curious. Okay. Sounds like trouble. Some sort of castle. And a lake of blood. A bit suspicious. If he's good or bad. One leg on. Oh shit. Don't don't know how to build bridges. Go to the other town, I know how to build bloody bridges. Do I have to do something? Let us listen. How do I tell them to build bridges? Whatever. Let's dry all this shit up. Fuck off. Maybe I have to go to the Fillmore and say, oi, teach these dicks how to build bridges. Observe your people. Fight. Status. Observe your people. Let us listen. So now we can teach these goons how to build bridges. Teddy. Gone. He'd be in that cave. There's dear Teddy. Can I send the people down here to find Teddy? Nostradamus. Don't have to give this bloke some bread. Got no offer. Angel's power is no more. Oh, shitty arrows. So what? Am I gonna give this wheat to the other people? Teddy's gone home.
Hey, Brit. Yeah, but go home.
He found a skull. Oh, thanks very much. Cheers. What am I meant to do with a skull? I don't want it. I want the skull. Use it on a monster's lair we can't seal. Okay. Use it on this. It's unexpected. Whatever. Cheers. More magic I don't know how to use. Where's this goon coming from? Oh, and destroyed his patch. This is hidden. See you in it. Hold on, boys. Oh, I found something. What is it? Bomb. Beautiful. Alright. One more over it. Good boys. Come on, hurry up. What is the time? 11:10, bloody hell. Here we go, last one. What? You gonna sacrifice Teddy? Not on my watch. Alright. What have I got to do? Fight monsters, is it? Magical stardust. This. I'll try and do this stage and then kill it at night. Think. See how well we get on. That's very close. Oh, come on, that's a bit quick. I hate these long-armed pricks. Finally works out magic. Right. Or is that him? Oh, destroyed him. Oh, hang on, this don't look good. Dear old Teddy, welcome home. Calm the people. What do you want? Prozac? Another land. Cassandra, Marahana. Let's try Eidos. No, no, it's level 6. This one? See if I can do this as I did the last one in one go. Better not call it that. Cactus. Jump a cactus. Ugh. This is slightly Star Wars, Super Star Wars. Boss coming. Not quite. Not quite. Need energy. Energy? Yes. This is a boss, surely. Can I do two in a row without losing a life? Come on. I seem to remember this boss. Done the hard work. See you later. Wow, oh, that's pissed. That magic destroyed him. What's wrong with this place? Dry as a bone. I don't need water. Send rain. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, cool. Recognize a thingy in that. Yep. Now, oh, come on. Can I send him up there now? Up here, boys. There you go. This game is great. Nothing like it. Two completely different genres. Oh, fuck off. Run out of arrows. I think if you get nobbled, you run out of arrows. You have to wait a bit when we come back. I've lost somewhere in the desert. Brilliant. Found arrows. So this will give me better arrows for a bit. Nice. Let's use a bomb, get rid of all of them. Use some arrows. When did my arrows come back? Send them over here. I won't be able to get there. Clear this bottom one. Might as well clear this one as well. Arrows? No, no arrows. Right. Direct them down here. Seal that up. Where are these people who got lost? Oh, over here. Is he dead? I haven't got any bloody arrows. There we go, got her. Her back. Alright, let's see if I can rescue this goon. Wake up, mate. Is he dead? Maybe I've got to go and rescue him. By sending the people over. You're not down there yet. Come on, hurry up. Okay, cool. I'm gonna rescue this bloke now. Alright, up here. Thank you. Oh, I've got 120 SP. Let's get raining. Is that way we're gonna rescue this guy? I nearly ate him. Rescued him, surely. Ah. Eesh. He's gone. Music. Ah. That's gonna cheer up those miserable buggers in the other place. Go to the other place, cheer up those buggers. Yeah, look at them. Have some harmonious music. Finally finish a road. Okay, cool. Nice. Done. Last bit of rain. Oops, don't know what I said. Oh, pyramid. Something wrong with a pyramid. Not come back. Ooh. Sounds like another side-scroller to me. Seal that off. Well done, boys. Nicely done. Cool. One more. Over it. Nice straight lagoon. Alright, I've got to go in this pyramid now. Strange statue. Okay. Bomb. Miserable. Why are they miserable? Because of this thing. Progress log. Do you want to record it? Yes. Finish recording. Let's have a little dig. Let's have a little go. Seeing as I've nailed the last two fighting stages, let's try and make it three in a row. That. Can I jump to that? This gun. Health would be nice. Ugh. No! Don't go for that first one. No? Alright, maybe go for the first one. Where's he come from again? Killed him. Oh, come on. I've got time left. Come on. I run out of time at this rate. I've only got 70 seconds. Nowhere near. Is there another way around? Nah. Oh, I don't know if I find that so difficult. Alright, let's do it. Probably do it first time now. Oh, that's good. I didn't do it with conviction. Don't fuck this up. Just go. And that guy always gets me. Not this cunt. Energy. Need energy. Idiotic. Any chance of some energy? Not this bloke. He's gonna get me twice. Energy? Full energy! I don't like this guy. I do not like this guy. I'm getting away from him. He just took 5 bits of energy off me. Boss time. Flying to some coming. Right, 20 to 12, I'm going to call it a night here. Save it here. Done well. Bit crap at the start. I've nailed the last few goes. Such a great game. Turn. Progress log. Yes. Finish recording. No. Thank you. We have worked hard. It has been exhausting. We shall rest. Splendid world tomorrow. Good idea. See you then. What? Do you have to turn your SNES off now? Wicked. Cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Good night.